I realized the moment I fell into the fissure that the book would not be destroyed as I had planned. I continued falling into that starry expanse of which I had only a fleeting glimpse. I've tried to speculate where it might have landed, but I must admit that such conjecture is futile. Still, questions about whose hands might one day hold my Myst book are unsettling to me. I know my apprehensions might never be allayed, and so I close, realizing that perhaps the ending has not yet been written.
Hello, YouTube! Kayamaru back, finally. Sorry it's been such a long absence. Really got not much excuse. Been working through some things about the channel. One thing I figured that might be causing me some problems is if you go to the channel about page, you'll see my schedule, and I'm pretty sure that's one of the problems. Is I've been putting too much into a rigid schedule. Just certain games on certain days of the week, you know, and I need to be a bit more freeform with it, a bit more what I'm feeling. Also need to start playing what I'm feeling like, you know. And today I'm feeling like playing Myst, so there we go. And we're going down in here. Where am I? Okay, this is, as you saw if I left that on, this is Real Myst Mask, which, I have not played before. It's been a while since I played the original Myst. Okay, I am booking it here. Let me out. Let me out of the creepy tunnel. As far up as you can go. I chose classic movement style just because. I think that's right. But yeah, I know it's been a long while since I played this game, so sorry if the graphics don't look that great. My computer autoed to lowest graphic settings, so I'm gonna trust it, though. Too far. Remember that. Okay, seriously, I do not remember a lot about this game. Fight on, please. It's bad enough it's so dark in here while I'm playing this. Oh yes, I gotta raise the boat. There we go. I don't know what I'm doing. Yes, I know that. Thank you. Got set up. It's looking like there's 7 switches. So, how do I enter 7 into that thing? I don't remember. Okay, let's. Yeah. Lower that a bit, because that is zooming along. And you can see here, it's got everything off. Okay, sorry about that there. Apparently, changing the settings at all makes it go whoop. Okay, that's a little better. Out here. Okay, so that's a marker switch, yeah. Okay. I'm pretty sure the answer is 7. Of course, I could be entirely wrong. It's 8. I know it's a single digit number.
Catherine, my love, I have to leave quickly. Something terrible has happened. It's hard for me to believe. Most of my books have been destroyed. Catherine is one of our sons. I suspect Agnew, but I shouldn't leap to conclusions. I'll find him and Cirrus as well. Oh, I should have known better than to have left my library unchecked for so long. Well, I've removed the remaining undamaged books from the library and placed them in their places of protection. You shouldn't have to use the books until I return, but if you've forgotten the access keys, remember the tower rotation. Oh, and don't worry, Catherine, everything will be fine. I'll see you shortly. Oh, and erase this message after you've viewed it, just to be safe.
Yeah, I don't know how to do that. Okay, so yeah, stuff's happening. Not sure where the 8th one is. Up there, maybe. Into the library. Okay. Kind of odd lying places. Okay, that opened the door. Anything that's really supposed to be creepy about this game is just the ambience sometimes. Weird jazz world. Tower rotation. Ah, here are the books. To meet the boys here. Yeah, there is with no pages.
Monsieur? Is that you? Who are you?
Okay, I think that's that tomorrow.
Help me. Ring, ring. Blue pages.
Okay, that's enough from you, Mr. Staticky. Well, he's Mr. Blue Staticky. Over here is Red Staticky. Yeah, so that's the thing. Those are Idris's two sons, and they want the pages. Yeah, so anyway, the thing is... this is one of the books. Channelwood. Nice, the monkey people, they were not there when you visit. Sorry if I'm not saying anything, I'm just reading this. I should say a few things. Basically, the whole premise of this game is you'll be traveling between these different worlds called ages that are in these books. There's really quite a bit of a lot of cool lore to this. It's basically that Atrus... The guy who was writing this journal, he comes from people who know how to write the ages into the books, you know, create them. But his sons, they want this, his sons want this power for themselves, I think is how this plot goes. Sorry if I spoiled anything, but it's a very old game though, so. Okay, I don't know why the color's changing. Osmoyan age is this. Yeah, this episode is gonna be a lot of reading books here. I forgot about that. I'll be saying that a lot, probably. Okay, and there's some pictures from Channelwood. There's a burnt book. Welcome to the rocks. The art. Oh yes, his father. What's his name again? I don't know. Gen, I think. That's his father's name. He's not in this game. He's in the next one. For our lighthouse. Stone ship age. Bird's eye view. Yeah, that's... Yeah, there's the boat. Yeah, it's in the rock. Messed that one up, didn't you, Atrus? Okay, some constellations. Probably have to make note of that. Okay. Thank you. Open. Okay, the writing's faded out here. The piano thing. When you have to memorize stuff like that. Yeah, one thing I've noticed in this game, you don't actually encounter any other people. Not till, like, near the end. this the new one? This is Masterpiece Edition, so there's one extra age you can get to at the end of the game. One of these books is not this one, yeah. Need this one later. Okay, so I think that's all of the reading I need to do here. This game's dark out. I don't want to end the video just yet, so we'll figure out the tower thing, I think. Sure there's a code here, but I don't know it. Okay, I'll leave that like that and go see if that changed anything on the picture. Oh yeah, it did actually, that thing's gone. Okay, so I'll need, so turn that back on. I don't know why I said nope.
I don't know what. I don't know what I'm supposed to do there yet. Thing is for that. I can do that yet till I get the tower working. Can't do that till I figure out how to reach that one on the clock tower over there. This is for later. Certain one of these will help me. Wasn't in one of the books I already read, is it? I don't think I missed it in there. Yep, that's what this episode is. Me looking through a bunch of books. Look different. No, this is one of the sun ones. See, the ones that are useful should stand out. That one stands out a little. Can't get anything down there. Why are the insides so much messed up so much when the covers aren't that messed up? I guess it's hard to burn the covers, yeah. I don't know what I'm thinking. Getting dark out here. So let me turn on the flashlight. No, I want flashlight. There we go. That's the note to Catherine. Thank you. So let's see if the other thing in here helps. So there's another thing on the note there. Dark Atrus. Oh, I pressed the thing. There. That's just a light. Now we're stuck. Stuck. What am I supposed to do? Up to that tower, I don't know what that does for me. That's locked. Thank you. be more careful about my clicking here. See, I don't think I can do anything with that till like get all the things done, which I can't do till I reach that. As always, there's something I'm missing. Not the slightest clue what it is, but something. Dates that I need for that though. This is embarrassing. Pardon? See, that doesn't look that different from the other books. Hey, there's 300 apparently. Okay, let me look through these again. I doubt this will hold anything out, but no. Stone ship. This has the constellations, eh? Immense help. Yeah, that's the thing. Forty is the topographical map, yeah. Follow the cursor exactly. See, this is the part where I might break down and check a walkthrough. Go. Some other stuff I might do. Maybe I'll do the ship next, first there. But anyway, yeah. For now, Okay, there we go. For now, I'm going to be leaving this video here. I promise I will be doing something tomorrow and for the rest of the week, hopefully. But for now, I'm going to be saying adios, avidazain, aloha, all that good stuff. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below, it's not hard. And until next time, hope you're better at these puzzles than me. Maybe you can give me some tips, I don't know. See ya.